Yo, we're back with another Death's Gambit video, and my bad for not doing any commentary in the last video. I just wasn't able to at the moment. And if y'all watched the previous episodes, you've seen that the bosses we're fighting right now are really difficult to fight. So, or not difficult. I guess difficult. I don't know. Challenging. Ugh, same meaning. But we gotta go do something else. Did she kill herself? But this is one of the NPCs we got last time. I don't know if you hear the wind outside. Holy. I missed my
Don't think
dialogue,
you're
my fault.
lulled by sleep. It's unlike me.
Alright, so in this video we're gonna explore Alduin, because all the other bosses is like really powerful for some reason. I know I just need to upgrade more, but I don't have a lot of resources to do that. I know I didn't really explore, what's it called? I'm gonna show you in a second. You gotta keep going towards the right with Rider's Passage. I didn't explore that area at all yet. Where's my map? Okay, so Rider's Passage. It's this area we didn't explore yet. I'm gonna rest here. Oh, I thought I was gonna do something. I don't know why these guys are enemies with me now. We must find out who is responsible for killing Hoopolo. Hey, my lord, isn't that the killer? Ungar soldiers, attack with vengeance in your hearts. Oh my god. Damn. Can't go through here? Okay. Wait. Let's go. I thought it said, read description or something like that. Damn. Alright. Oh my god. Goofy. I need to get the Bulwark's item. Nope. Not what I wanted to do. Whoa. I don't want him to stab me through the wall. What the heck? Oh, the sniper's here. Okay. Damn, that hurt. Damn it. I wanna open that chest before I heal. Oh my god. Here we go. We cannot get that right now. That guy is not as bad anymore, which is good. What I wanted to do was get my piercing arrow back. I forgot to go get that ability. He about to kill me. There we go. What the heck was that? Oh, the shield probably just zapped somebody. Your life has been wasted. It's already too late to turn back. I want your weapon. Whoa, that did not work. Ooh. Easy. And we got a new ability. Alright, we definitely gotta try this bad boy out. Alright, we're gonna use a hammer in the next episode. Or, I'm gonna try it out in the next episode. Well, yeah. I was like, I don't know. I should or not. What was I doing? Oh, I want to switch this back out. Ooh, what was that? Who's for there? I don't know. Nah. I thought one of the soldiers was alive. Nope. That's a boss fight as well, if I haven't said that before. That is so crazy. I thought I was about to dodge into that or something. Some nonsense. Bro, I'm too fired. Y'all are so annoying. Get out of here. I see you back there. Don't run. Okay then. Bro took my devs. Shine, whatever. I don't even know. Forgot what it's called. Whoa. I gotta chill with that. You try to jump me, the hero? You must not know what the main character is. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the fountain and see if I can do anything with it. Nothing, huh? Okay, did we go up here? Yeah, somewhat, yeah. Is this a boss fight already?
It'll take more than your obnoxious crit to get through.
Are you forgetting Omni more?
Yes, you're immortal. Without the fear of death, you will never reach your full potential. Death is merely an inconvenience for you, not a limitation. We train, we fight to push our limits. But what are yours when you have nothing to lose? Pray they don't capture you.
Yeah. Oh, never mind. Oh, I'm bugging. Vril, can you help me out, please? Vril? Yeah.
Still here. Your tenacity will expire eventually. I can only hope that your men's sacrifice isn't in vain, that your survival might be their rage incarnate. But I'm not one to put stock in negligence.
Our orders are clear. What more did you want?
I know what I want. It's all you flippant Rimlin draftees and militia that irk me. What are you here for? Glory. How many have died for your failure? How many more will continue to suffer? Go home.
The dialogue is so good in this game. Whoa. Thank you. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Oh, you almost caught up to the great plume heel of greatness. It's all good though. None of that. Okay. Whoa. Good thing I'm cool like that. Oh yeah, I can't hold no more guy and blood. What does guy and blood even do again? Gotta go educate myself. Does it only consume stuff? Alright, that's actually pretty cool. Oh shoot, another plume chest. Why do y'all do that to me? Like I'm trash. Damn, I tried it. Goodbye. Alright, I don't think the sniper should be too bad. Damn. Yo.
This church.
Oh, she's a rigger. My fault.
Once the bulwark chosen of Baldwin. People clamored in adoration. They sought to be anointed.
I thought Rigga was the wolf. That's exclusive. Okay. Got you.
We touted him like a trophy, inspiring entire generations into fervent devotion. In return, they promised immortality.
An alluring proposition.
The fools and the ghosts of Alduin. I watched as the bulwark's mind and body slowly decayed. Until all that remained was his reaching soul. But he never lost his sense of purpose, despite any who prayed here, having long since perished. And now you, who have silenced his thunder, this storm that once heralded judgment, now who shall deem whether one is worth becoming mortal or not? Perhaps I shall take upon his mantle.
I like the dialogue exchange between these two characters when I first fought her. It's really interesting. I need to upgrade this bow. And what is this? Is this just my... We got two more upgrades left. Let's go, boys. You go, girl. You go, girl. Oh, shoot. It's a little foreshadowing of what's about to happen. It was all part of Oda's master plan, by the way.
Why have you come to disturb the dead?
Yep, that's that blade I don't like. Oh, she was reloading. Damn, I'll let you have it. I don't know how strong her bullets are. Damn. I don't want to create too much space now. We're so close, it's not even funny. Oh my god, don't die now. The music for her boss fight is so nice. She still got one lonely bullet left. What a bomb. Oh, I'm so sorry, miss. Dang, why are you all the way over here? Goodbye.
Why have you come to disturb?
Damn, she died. Let me stop. I'm looking for my mother. She was among the. She's right. This grave.
Save for the memory of my parents.
Empty?
Time and their arrogance made certain of that, but their consciousness endures.
How's that possible?
Story for another time, perhaps. Follow me. Beyond these gates, you'll see Tyr Sioray.
Oh, Tyr Sioray. Okay.
Of immortality. Look upon the citadel and consider your next move carefully.
Alright then. Does that count as heroic though? Probably not. I didn't even get the basement key, none of that. Straight to the action. How long are we into the video? Alright. I love this game so much. Definitely one of my favorites. You know what? We'll try heroic rematch. Oh, I should replenish heals. I might die. Oh, she gets more bullets? Okay. Okay. Oh, she shoots faster. Oh, she destroyed my cover now. I gotta watch out. We definitely can scratch her. I wanted her to take that last shot. Dang, that didn't do nothing. No way she heals that fast. I don't know why I challenged myself with heroic. I only have one heal though. She reloads so fast. Whoa, 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 whoa. Good thing I'm nice like that. Oh, you can damage her. Okay. It's just a lot of quick dodges, honestly. I don't have no more heroes. Heals, I don't know if I said that right. Yep. She making me burn. Oh my god. Damn, I don't have no more heals. Miss, I'm so sorry. You are a very challenging boss fight. I respect you as a boss. And I apologize for any inconvenience I may have caused you. Oh, those missiles are gonna hurt. You stay over there. I'll stay right here. Gotta use the shield now. Alright. I kinda wanted to heal so I could just. We would have got here. We got more heals. That was pretty good for a back-to-back boss, honestly. Damn, we're far away.